Hello viewers, welcome back to a set of Porsche competizioni. Yeah, this is a race at Monza in the Porsche. It was an alright race. There was a couple of spin outs and a crash as well. I had to go to the pits. But yeah, overall, not too bad. I mean, the placing wasn't good, but yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one.
Catch up!
Go. What's happening here? You see dust? What the hell are you doing? Terrible. What was that even? What happened? Okay.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Faster car coming up behind you.
Let's go! That was a nice overtake. Give me my points back! Yes! 70. Halfway there, 11 minutes. Corner too deep, I think. I'm playing it too deep. I have to go wider and slide through, you know? I can take that one tighter. Okay, no damage. Man, I was close. Kind of a boring race, but I mean, I mean, that's RACER. You know, some stuff happens. Sometimes, out of your control. That was not good. I don't like that. Dang it, hit up the other guy though. That's all good. What's that? 153, 4. This faster car you're talking about. Nice position. Nice position, nice. It's pointing like flies. That's not good. That felt nice. I have to cut those buns underneath the body. Good. That felt very good. I don't know, guys. Sometimes I get it and sometimes I don't. Like a lucky draw. A lucky packet. Every lap. That's number 8.
Slow car ahead.
Let's go. Oh, sorry. Man, we're right through that freaking sign. To the race finish, I can't continue. That was not good. 10 seconds. It's the last car anyway. Third place, not too bad, not too shabby. for a crash. Couple of spin outs. Yeah, not too bad. There we go. Alright guys, that was our race at Monza in the Porsche. Yeah, I'm just trying to get my safety rating up so that we can join the LMF rookie series. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the race, and I'll see you in the next one.